May I have your attention, please? Welcome aboard the Citation CJ-4 aircraft. Your flight crew will make every effort to make your trip a pleasant one. At this time, please refer to the passenger briefing card located near your seat for important safety-related information. Smoking is prohibited aboard this aircraft while the no-smoking lights are illuminated and prohibited in the lavatory at all times. Aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted no-smoking and seatbelt signs, placards, as well as flight crew instructions. For taxi, takeoff, and landing, please ensure that your lap belt and shoulder harness are fastened and all portable electronic devices are turned off. Tables, luggage, and loose articles must be stowed and secured. Seats must be in the upright and outboard position, and your headrest extended per instructions located near your seat. To fasten your lap belt, place the flat metal end into the buckle. Pull on the lap belt strap to tighten the lap belt. To fasten the shoulder harness, pull the shoulder harness strap across and in front of you and hook the metal end onto the stud located on your lap belt. To release your lap belt, depress the latch release on the top portion of the buckle. To release the shoulder harness, unhook the metal end from the stud. Because of the possibility of unexpected turbulence, please keep your lap belt securely fastened about you at all times while in your seat. In the event of cabin depressurization, oxygen masks will automatically drop from overhead compartment. Locate the nearest mask, pull the mask down to the full length of the tubing, and place it over your nose and mouth. Adjust masks by pulling the elastic straps and breathe normally. Don your mask prior to assisting others with their masks. An emergency exit is located at the right side of the aft cabin. To open the emergency exit, remove the plastic panel covering the release handle. Turn the handle in the clockwise direction. Pull the top of the emergency exit inward, lifting the base out of the opening and into the cabin. Discard the emergency exit overboard. Exit the cabin by stepping through the opening onto the wing and continue forward off the wing. The main entry door, which you use to enter the aircraft, may also be used as an emergency exit. To open the main entry door, first, push in on the inner paddle located above the inner handle. Second, pull down on the inner handle approximately 90 degrees. Push the door open and lower the stairs to exit the aircraft. Life vest locations are placarded near your seat. To don the life vest, tear open the storage bag and remove the vest. Place the life vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, buckle, and tighten the strap. For children, wrap the belt around a leg, buckle, and tighten the strap. Inflate the life vest after exiting the plane by pulling downward on both red tabs. If the life vest fails to inflate, blow it to the manual inflation tubes attached to the vest. For information on the location and use of fire extinguishers, as well as other emergency or survival equipment, refer to your passenger briefing card or consult your flight crew. Thank you, and have a pleasant flight. Attention, please. The captain has turned on the seatbelt sign. Please fasten your seatbelt and shoulder harness at this time. Thank you.
autopilot. altitude.
attention, please. The captain has turned on the seatbelt sign. Please fasten your seatbelt and shoulder harness at this time. Thank you. Have your attention, please. We will be landing shortly. Please turn off all portable electronic devices, stow tables, secure luggage, and loose articles. Return your seat to the upright and outboard position, extend your headrest, and fasten your lap belt and shoulder harness. After landing, please remain in your seat with your lap belt and shoulder harness securely fastened until the aircraft is come to a complete stop in the parking lot. Thank you.
autopilot. Altitude.
Five hundred.